Assalamualaikum and good day. My name is Muhammad Hafiz Izzat bin Ramzi, matrix number VB19002. And today I would like to present about BMW i8 as our chosen hybrid vehicle. Okay, first of all, the BMW i8 left drive architecture has approached a technology where it allow for weight optimized construction, allow vehicle center gravity and balance axle load distribution. Despite the high voltage battery, the DIN, or also known as German Institute for Standardization, weight is just 1485 kilograms. Thanks to this incredible light and strong material. The drive system are built within the aluminum drive module and are mounted above the electric drive system from front axle and the combustion engine rear axle. Okay, for the BMW i8, they try to enhance the safety when driving high speed by using CFRP, or also known as carbon fiber reinforced polymerases, a high strength material that can withstand a lot of damage. It has ability to absorb tremendous amount of energy in case of huge crash. It deforms much less than conventional car, even a high speed collision. The very rigid material similar to that used by Formula One cockpit guarantees that passengers are well protected. Also, the high voltage battery is located in the center tunnel of BMW i8 and is therefore outside the crash zone. In the most accident, this increases the safety for both occupant and rescue crew. Okay, for battery management for BMW i8, safety was the key creation when designing the BMW i model. A range of system and measure have been implemented in the vehicle that ensure its safety during the normal operation and accident when involving fire. The high voltage system is designed by the BMW team such that it can handle accident above and beyond the legal requirement. So the high voltage battery for this vehicle contain device which is called degassing unit to ensure that gases occurring during a fire are discharged from the battery in a controlled manner. With this, it helps to improve the safety of the passenger and the driver.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Ifan Zuan bin Aslan. I'm student from BBA 2034 for subject called train service. Today I want to present about the driver assistance features and safety features in model hybrid car, that is BMW i8. Actually, this BMW i8 has many driver assistance features and safety features, approximately 19 type of the features that on this BMW i8. But today I want to talk about the most popular and advanced features of the BMW i8. Among the most popular and advanced feature is the active driver assistant. This system helps the driver to increase peace of mind while driving with this BMW i8. This highly innovative system called BMW Connected Drive Driver Assistance System can help drivers to know what is going on around and react properly in any situation. For example, the system notifies us when there is an obstacle or a car in front so that the driver is alert with the driving condition. Secondly is the CT collision mitigation and pedestrian protection system. This system warning after detecting a possible collision with other cars or pedestrians. This system can assist braking driver with CT collision mitigation and pedestrian protection. After that, this BMW i8 surround view giving all view driver can view driver car and also have a speed limit information so you don't get caught off guard by flashing light in the rear view mirror. Going next. Next, up on the BMW infotainment and display is a super sophisticated. This BMW i8 has a voice command with the ability to interact and communicate with natural language. The display player is include an 8.8-inch touchscreen in the center step panel. Moreover, a very attractive interior color term fighter jet that can be felt by the driver comfortably while enjoying the ride. The most striking is the sound system on this BMW. Is a very premium and the brand is Harman Kardon, which as everyone knows the sound of this system is a very premium and realistic. Okay, the last thing is head-up display. Head-up display transfer information relevant and smart for driving directly, also increase focus concentration at the car. The head-up display can show speed limit information and also show infotainment such as radio station and music track connected on the smartphone. The head-up display is shown on the windshield of the vehicle with high resolution full color, so the traffic symbol can be viewed and remembered in the reality. And the projection strength is adjusted to the external lighting condition automatically, and there are separate day and night display. That's all for me. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum and hi, my name is Amir Ashram Azman. Today I will present about the driver unit's motor or engine for BMW i8. For the specification and motor control strategy for this car, BMW come out with innovative plug-in hybrid system, and it also one of the sport car performance with efficiency of a compact car. The engine type that have been used for this BMW i8 is hybrid engine with 369 horsepower. First is BMW electric motor. Second is the BMW with 3 cylinder high performance commercial engines. For the electric motor, it's sitting on the front of axle. And for the commercial engine, it located at the rear axle. And for the central mount between them is the powerful battery that have been used for electric motors. The displacement for this engine is 1499 cc. Next, the max power for electric motor is 421 horsepower at 4800 rpm, and for the max power for the commercial engines is 228 horsepower at 5800 rpm, and the max torque is 320 Nm at 3700 rpm. The transmission that I've been used for this BMW i8 is automatic gearbox 6-speed, and the drive type is 4-wheel drive. The battery that have been used for this car is from the lithium ion lion 355 volt and liquids. The last point is BMW company have come out with their statement that the BMW i8 have got the max speed is 250 km/h for their test. That's all from me. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. My name is Mama Aslam bin Adnan and my ID number is BB19039. So, today I will share knowledge about the car model BMW i8. For the first time, a sport car takes a holistic approach to sustainability throughout the value chain. Carbon fiber production and vehicle assembly take place using 100% electricity produced from renewable source. The light drive achieve texture of the BMW i8 offer the ideal condition for width optimized construction. A low vehicle center of gravity and harmonious axle load distributions. So, the engine produced by BMW i8 involve electric engine and 3-cylinder combustion engine with turbo system, which has 1.1499 cc engine displacement, has a 42-liter fuel tanks, 11.6 kWh battery capacity with 3 5.5 voltage produced at a speed of 100 km per hour, this car is capable of reaching in 4.4 seconds. For the tire size for this vehicle, for front size is P215 45 wide and radius 20. For the rear size is P245 40 wide and radius 20. Material wheel, front wheel material use forged aluminium and the rear wheel material use forged aluminium. So that's all for me. Thank you.